Right now, a search underway for a suspect after a shooting near FedEx Forum on Beale Street left a man dead. Memphis Police arrived on the scene at 4th and Beale last night, a little before 11. There they found a man suffering from gunshot wounds, and he was rushed to the hospital, but did not survive his injuries.